जी तो ये 15 दिसंबर को शेड्यूल इशू हुआ एंड जो नॉमिनेशन पेपर्स थे वो फाइल होते थे 22 तक। बिफोर बिकॉज द इलेक्शन कमीशन ऑर्डर डिनाइंग द पीटीआई द सिंबल केम ऑन द 22nd of December 2023। सो वी हैड एक्चुअली सबमिटेड आर लिस्ट फॉर रिजर्व सीट्स फॉर बोथ वुमेन एंड नॉन मुस्लिम्स by the 22nd
with the affiliation certificate of
yes. So this now I come to page 2 sir. ये मैंने एज अ सैंपल के तौर पे लगाया है सर सिर्फ कि ये जो अनाउंस होते हैं रिजल्ट बिकॉज हिज लॉर्डशिप इट इंक्वायर्ड अबाउट द अनाउंसमेंट ऑल्सो।
ये बताया ना कि इसके बाद 2 दिन एक्सटेंड हुए फॉर
जी
फाइलिंग नॉमिनेशन
जी जी
और उसके बाद जी
ठीक है सर फिर
जस्ट गो थ्रू दिस थिंग
जी जी
फर्स्ट इज द इम्पोर्टेंट वन इज द नॉमिनेशन पेपर लास्ट फाइलिंग डेट
जी
then the names of the candidates are published
ji
in the newspaper number 3
no they number. are published on the website I think
okay, not
I
keep going through it ji. then comes last date of scrutiny
ji jo hamare liye important date
no,
is
ji scrutiny also of the women and the
yes
okay
yes
let's then appeals then last date of appeals publication revised list of candidates last date of withdrawal of candidature
revised list 12
allotment election symbol to contesting candidates and polling date ठीक correct
ठीक sir if your lordship may kindly see sir मैं page 2 इसलिए दिखा रहा हूँ
sorry just one minute in this schedule in the publication of revised list of candidates are the reserved lists also published or not
they are published as far as I am aware they are like any other candidate sir ji
so the revised list includes the reserves
yes
aapka kehna hai ki nomination papers se pehle party ne list bhi deni hai aur apne candidate reserve seat ke liye nomination papers bhi aane hain
ji list bhi deni hai aur nomination papers
ye to shuru mein hi deni hai na 104 ke section 104 ke tehat deni
ji ji ji
before election
ji ji
unko bhi usi 62 aur 63 ke tehat karna padega
this is the law jab main wo section padhunga to dekho through the same scrutiny
for the PTI did the revised lists contain the reserve list candidates
ji 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 I would have filed that but our office has been sealed so all our documents are in that office that is why we are handicapped but they are with the election commission
no,
they can provide
dekhiye I don't make such statement fleeting statement if you want an order we'll pass an order if you
sir, agar
don't any dekhen aise na kare aise aapne by the way kind of thing you filing a document which if your case is affected by it we would want your document to
sir,
be
sir I should have access to those documents
how will we know Mr. Faisal Siddiqui there's only one way to know things that is by filing something in the court
chairman sir baat durust hai na sealed hai usme document
I don't want him to address please you are answer ये ना करें
जी जी डॉक्यूमेंट्स
नहीं ये बातें नहीं आपको एप्लीकेशन देना है दीजिए
जी जी मैं दे दूंगा बिल्कुल
ये ऐसे ऐसे बट डोंट मेक दिस स्टेटमेंट इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द रिकॉर्ड
जी जी मैं बिल्कुल एप्लीकेशन
नेक्स्ट ईच टाइम यू विल से दिस डॉक्यूमेंट इज
नहीं
ये ना करें हां वी विल सर्टेनली गिव यू एक्सेस
नहीं
इफ यू देयर इज अ जेन्युइन इफ देयर इज एन एप्लीकेशन अभी ऑर्डर कर देंगे उस पे
बिल्कुल थैंक यू सर थैंक यू आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल सर
सो लेट्स गो बाय द डॉक्यूमेंट्स ऑन रिकॉर्ड
जी जी हां सर पेज 2 पे ये मैंने डॉक्यूमेंट सिर्फ इसलिए लगाया
जस्ट बिफोर गोइंग टू पेज 2 नाउ यू हैव टोल्ड अस I assume these are your instructions that at page 1 item serial number 7 that is dated 11/1/2024 you said that the entire schedule was pushed forward by 2 days is that
2 days this is noted in the election commission's order
so your instructions are that the revised lists for PTI revised list of candidates included the reserved
the list of candidates included
for PTI
yes
and at some point in time then PTI lost its election symbol
on 22nd of December 2023 that is the original order of the election commission
not the original the final order
the So final order. That's the final order of the election. Then it was this was challenged before the Peshawar High Court, which set aside the order.